Renee LeBlanc, and I am the current director of the Old Stoughton Musical Society. On behalf of the Old Stoughton Musical Society, I thank you for watching this virtual concert. If you are not familiar with the Society, we are 234 years old, the oldest continuously operating musical society in the United States, and we have had some sort of event every year since 1786. Our mission is to preserve and perform American music and music of antiquity, and we need your support to continue doing this. Typically, we hold two concerts a year, one in the spring, in May, and one in the winter, in December. And usually there is a historical theme to our concert, though not always. In this very unusual year of 2020, we recorded four songs for the Veterans Day videotape ceremony, and we are offering this carol sing for your holiday enjoyment. Most of the songs here are from the John Hancock Mutual Life Insurance Company carol booklet, I am not advertising, that they distributed back in the 1950s and 60s. Many of you that are old enough may remember the booklets that came in the Sunday newspaper and were often used for neighborhood caroling. It was a unique collection of carols that were from the United States and many other places. Normally, we would not include these carols in our performance, as many are non-American. However, in this unusual year, we have opted to perform these very popular and familiar carols from this collection created by an American company. In addition to those carols, we have included a few fun winter songs. For more information on these carols or to donate to the Society, please visit our website, www.oldstoughtonmusicalsociety.org, or our Facebook page. Thank you, and please enjoy our concert.
Thank you.
appreciate that.